Martin made some progress on the Mysterium's axes while you were gone. You should speak to him about it. You should speak to the rulers of Cyrodiil as soon as possible. The danger to Bruma is growing by the day.
Sir.
Good evening, sir.
I have good news. I've made some progress in deciphering the gate opening ritual. I figured out another item needed for the ritual, to open the portal to Cameron's paradise. The second item is the counterpart to the first, the blood of the divine. This was a terrible puzzle to me. Unlike the Daedra lords, the gods have no artifacts and do not physically manifest themselves in our world. How then to obtain the blood of a god? But Joffrey solved it. The blood of Tiber Septim himself, who became one of the divines. This is a secret remembered only by the Blades, passed down from one Grandmaster to the next. Joffrey should tell it to you himself. Be sure to speak to Joffrey about the armor of Tiber Septim. I'll continue my study of the Mysterium Xarxes.
Sir!
So, Martin wants you to recover the armor of Tiber Septim. I wish there was another way. The armor is in the shrine of Tiber Septim, in the catacombs beneath the ruins of Sankator, a holy place once. But Sankator became evil long ago. No one has returned from the shrine of Tiber Septim for many lifetimes. I do not know. The catacombs of Sankator were sealed by the first Grand Master of the Blades. The four mightiest blades of Tiber Septim's day, Alayn, Valdemar, Rhelas, and Khaznar, went to Sankator and never returned. Here, this is the key to Sankator's outer door. I fear I am sending you to your death, but we have no other choice. You must succeed. May your sword always strike true.
I have found the entrance to the catacombs of Sankator. I should search them for the shrine of Tiber Septim.
was Kasnar, royal blade of Emperor Tiber Septim. I do not know how long I have been dead. It feels like eternity. My three companions and I were sent here by the Emperor Tiber Septim to discover what evil had defiled the holy catacombs of Sankrator. We did not know that the Underking, who was Servant Arctus, had arisen to take his first revenge upon his former lord. The Underking defeated and ensnared us in his evil enchantment and bound us here to guard forever the defiled shrine of Tiber Septim. His evil will remains, preventing any from paying homage at the shrine of Tiber Septim. Over the uncounted years of our slavery here, we have brooded over our defeat. I believe that we can undo the Underking's evil magic. My lord Tiber Septim, free my brothers, and together we may be able to lift the Underking's curse. Farewell.
Destroyed the second of the cursed blades guarding Sankrator, freeing his spirit to help his companions lift the Underking's enchantment from the shrine of Tiber Septim. I should continue to search for the other two undead blades.
Why do you disturb me? I must free the shrine so that I can sleep. It has been so long since I
I have destroyed the third of the cursed blades guarding Sankrator. I need to find and destroy the last of the cursed blades so that his freed spirit can help the ghosts of his companions dispel the evil enchantment blocking the way to the shrine of Tiber Septim. Cursed blades of Sankrator have been destroyed. Their freed spirits have gone to the shrine of Tiber Septim to try to dispel the enchantment laid upon it by the Underking long ago. I should go to the shrine at once to see if they succeed in their final quest. Raymond II of Cyrodiil, crowned Emperor of Tamriel in the year 2812. He fell in battle against the Dark Elves, in the 57th year of his age, after a reign of 39 years and 8 months wanting a day. The ghosts of the four cursed blades have dispelled the evil enchantment on the shrine of Tiber Septim. The way to the armor is now open. The inscription on this tomb is illegible. Here lies Raymond of Cyrodiil. He defeated the Akaviri Horde and brought peace to Tamriel. 2762. The inscription on this tomb is illegible. I have the armor of Tiber Septim. Now to take it to Martin at Cloud Ruler Temple.
My progress on the Mysterium Xarxes is slow, I'm afraid. How goes your search for the armor of Tiber Septim? The Septim blood may flow through my veins, but you have the soul of a hero. The armor of Tiber Septim himself. Joffrey will be amazed to see it. You can reassure Joffrey that I will not destroy the armor. All I need is a scraping of Talos' divine blood. The blades are as touchy as priests about relics of Tiber Septim, it seems.